Yeah, I can barely hear you guys. There's so much noise going on around me. A lot of celebration. I'm here along Boylston Street, just a couple of hundred feet from the finish line of the Boston Marathon. And I got to tell you, it's been crazy here since the moment we arrived. And we were here before 6 a.m. There were already people lined up, staking out their spots to be near that line. And I tell you, I walked around and talked to some of the folks, and yes, a lot of diehard, very happy Sox fans, but also a lot of people that it seems are here to finally have a good feeling about being back along this space that carried with it so many horrific memories, but that today feels almost cathartic. There's so much excitement in the air, so much anticipation at finally kind of see these duck boats roll through and celebrate it as the full circle opportunity for Boston and all of New England to say, yeah, we did it. We're okay, we're one, we're strong. Folks along here are carrying horns, they're waving banners, of course lots of beards, we've been hearing that all morning, lots of horns beeping. There, even the police though, lots of police presence, security, they're all in good moods, happy to share their stories, their kind of sense of being here for a really positive event finally as opposed to what was going on back here in April. So many people. We've already run into a lot of people from New Hampshire too. One family that was staked out in their lawn chairs since 3 o'clock this morning. I mean, this is really a big day for folks, and I sense, as I mentioned it before, sort of a cathartic situation. We'll be monitoring it through the day. Can't wait for those duck boats to roll through. It's going to be crazy here. For now, reporting live from Boylston Street in Boston, Jennifer Crompton, WMUR News 9.